controversy for cutting customers a loaded deal to celebrate a season. I'll tell you about that and more of the Facebook frenzy you may have missed.
Just in time for hunting season, a store owner is offering customers a surefire way to get the most bang for their buck. At one Georgia jewelry store, the purchase of a diamond comes with a rifle. The store owners don't just hand over arms to customers, instead they hand them a voucher. All customers must qualify before receiving a weapon. The weapon of choice for one store clerk was enough to stop a would-be robber. A battle brewed at a Port Orange convenience store when a man buzzed in wearing his shirt over his face. The man pulled out a knife and demanded money. As you can see, the clerk didn't back down. He armed himself with four cold ones and threw them at the suspect, who dropped his money and his weapon before running out of the store. One brewery turned a hairy situation into a solution. Rogue's Ale Brewery in Oregon is tapping into bottling beers made from a brewmaster's beard. The whisker whim came after failed attempts to harvest new yeast strains from the brewery's hop yard. When they decided to test the brewmaster's facial follicles for fermentation, the test turned out positive. Right now, the beer is only being experimented with at the facility.
And that brewmaster said he hasn't shaved his beard since 1978. Would you try their new brew? Log on to our Wave 3 Facebook page and let us know your thoughts. And as always, you can log on to wave3.com for more information on these stories, plus much more. In the studio, Sarah Eisminger, Wave 3 News.